Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian singer Asha Bhosle's family. Asha Bhosle is an Indian playback singer and a vocalist. She was born on 8th September 1933 in Sangli, Maharashtra, British India. Asha was born into a Gomantak Marathi Brahmin family. Her father, Pandit Dinanath Mangeshkar, was a stage actor and a classical singer. Her mother, Shevanti Mangeshkar, was the second wife of her father. Her brother, Hridaynath Mangeshkar, is a music director. Great Indian singer Lata Mangeshkar is her elder sister. Her younger sister Usha Mangeshkar is also a playback artist, and her sister Meena Khadikar is a music director. At the age of 16, Asha eloped with Ganpat Rao Bhosle, Lata Mangeshkar's personal secretary. She married him against the wishes of her family. Their marriage failed miserably and eventually they separated. The couple also had three children. Her son, Hemant Bhosle, was a pilot and also worked briefly as a music director. He died of cancer in Scotland in 2015. Asha's daughter, Varsha Bhosle, worked as a columnist for the Sunday Observer and Rediff. Varsha committed suicide on 8th October 2012. She was 56 years old and was battling depression. Her youngest son, Anand Bhosle, has studied film direction and business. He manages Asha's career. In 1980, Asha married R.D. Burman, who was 6 years younger to her. She used to call him Bubs. Their marriage was a happy one and lasted till Burman's death in 1994. Her grandson, Chaitanya, Hemant's son, is a member of India's first and only boy band, A Band of Boys. Her granddaughter, Zanai, Anand's daughter, is an entrepreneur. Zanai has also shared the stage with her grandmother Asha at a music award show. Asha is mentoring her to become a singer. In 1943, when Asha was just 10 years old, she got a chance to sing Chala Chala Navwala for the Marathi film Manjha Bal. Asha made her Hindi film debut in 1948 with the song Sawan Aaya from the film Chunariya. In 1949, she bagged her first Hindi solo song for the film Raat Ki Kahani. In the 1960s, the playback singing industry was led by Geeta Dutt, Shamshad Begum and Lata Mangeshkar. Asha only got those assignments that were rejected by them. In 1954, Raj Kapoor signed her to sing Nanne Munhe Bacche alongside Mohammad Rafi in the film Boot Polish. The song earned her immense popularity. In 1956, Bhosle received a big break with the movie CID. It was the first time that she lent her voice for a film's leading actress. Under the patronage of O.P. Nair, Asha gave hits like Aiye Meherban, Isharo Isharo Mein, Diwana Hua Badal and Ure Jab Jab Zulfe Teri, to name a few. In 1974, Asha recorded her last song with Nair and parted ways with him. She has been a playback singer in films for nearly 6 decades, an accomplishment that marked her entry into the Guinness Book of World Records for recording the highest number of songs in the music history. Asha has recorded over 12,000 songs in 20 different languages.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.